please check that your video settings are correct in the lower right-hand corner of your video screen. On your list of tabs, which is your navigation bar, you will find the Libraries tab. Inside this tab are the six libraries. Let's take a look at the conventional Gobo library. The conventional Gobo library keeps track of your conventional Gobos that you have used or are currently using, and it stores them as pictures. When you click on the drop-down menu, it will list the names of your categories and subcategories from the conventional Gobo drop-down menu located on the Input tab. Note that this list is not editable inside the library. You can edit this list on the Input tab, in the conventional Fixture Types data box, then from the conventional Gobo drop-down menu, and right mouse clicking on a name to bring up the edit buttons. When you click on a category or a subcategory name, the DMX chart will list the Gobos and their pictures that the category or subcategory contains. When you add new Gobos to the DMX chart from the Input tab, in the conventional Fixture Types data box, then click on the conventional Gobo drop-down menu and selecting Add New Conventional Gobo here for either a category or a subcategory. And to demonstrate, we'll add a Gobo to the Roscoe Steel category, a Roscoe 71010 Circle Mania, and then we'll select a picture from our file on the computer and click the Add button to add it to the conventional Gobo drop-down menu on the Input tab. And looking back at the conventional Gobo drop-down menu on the Input tab, we see the new Roscoe Steel Gobo listed, and we can make it a selection. So back on the Library tab, looking at the conventional Gobo library, we can hit the Refresh button on the tab to refresh the library. Then looking back under the subcategory Roscoe Steel, we see our new Gobo listed. But you cannot make it an input selection directly from this library. You have to use the conventional Gobo library button on the Input tab in the conventional Fixture Types data box to make a selection from the library. The library itself is just for your reference. You cannot edit it or make selections from here.